What's so incredible about this specimen is it was never exposed to the surface, and so it didn't suffer any erosion. It was entirely encased in the hillside when it was discovered. So we have every bone of this specimen from the tip of the nose to the tip of the tail.